Words. And like Willis, you cry. You need to finish these. This is good shit. And I said, well, I don't have a piano. I'm writing it on piano. And he said, how do you lose your piano in the first place? You know, there's a real story there. He says, so get in the car. And he drives me over to Warren Zevon's house. Warren Zevon's another musician, friend of ours, good guy. Was a good guy. And he had a piano. And Jackson sat me down at the piano and then coached me along, you know, kind of saying, no, you can't go quit and go get the Stones. You have to actually finish the song. So I did. Thank you, Jackson. Song about them. Yeah. I agree. He deserves it. It's a song about choice and chance and how the two dance. It's called Delta. Thoughts.